Kenny, at the start of this season, if you'd been told you'd be scoring 20 goals, would you believe them?
I would have, actually. After the way we kind of started off the first game against Hibs all the months ago, the way we played, always felt as if we played. If I played and I was regular in the team, that we'd get opportunities and score goals. I mean, again, I don't set any targets. It's always nice to get to that landmark through a season. But I think you've seen with the amount of goals that Waggy got in the 6-7 months that he played, there's no doubt he would have kicked on, probably hit 40 had he been fit. So it's all credit to the team, the way we play and the chances that we create.
A nice day for you personally, but how frustrating to concede that last minute equaliser, having done so well to get back into the game?
Yeah, it was really frustrating because I thought we played pretty well throughout the game. We tried to do what the manager wants us to do. Even in the first half, we just need to take a little bit more care when we had the ball. We allowed them to counter us by us giving the ball away. But listen, the pitch wasn't great. But again, we've always said the way we play will never change, no matter what the surface is like or what the occasion. We'll always try and play the same way. And I felt we talked at half-time about just being that little bit better on the ball. And I think we've seen that in the second half. We were far more incisive in our play, more threatening towards our goal, and far more like us.
This is obviously the last and final stop and the journey back to the top. How do you reflect on this season for you personally and for the team?
Personally, it's been a pleasure to be involved in, to be honest with you. Since the manager and Davey came in, again, we've talked many times, outlined the goals for the season, the way that they wanted us to go about our business, and the lads embraced it, and it's been really, really enjoyable to be a part of. And obviously, it always helps when you're being successful, and we have been throughout the season. We've obviously won the league with 4 games to go, winning the Petrofac, getting to the Scottish Cup final, and what a fantastic end to the season that would be if we can go and finish the job.
Yeah, the Scottish Cup final, as you mentioned there, it's still 3 weeks ago, but away, but how important that you keep on top of things and keep ticking over until then?
Yeah, we will. I mean, we've earned our rest. I mean, that's important as well. We need to recover. There's a few lads in there, I've got little knocks and niggles, which these days off in the 3 weeks will definitely give us time. So come the 21st of May, we should be fighting fit, ready to go, and definitely fresh.
And that would obviously cap what's been a terrific season for everyone. And the Scottish Cup probably going down as one of the greatest, certainly one of the best seasons Rangers have had in a long, long time.
Definitely. Again, when we say it at the start of the season, I mean, you can try and belittle, because it's Championship, you can try and belittle it, the fact that there's no top league teams in the Petrofac. But the bottom line is we need to go and do it, because if we don't, it's an absolute disaster for the club, as we've seen over the last few years. So there's an added pressure that comes with that. So we need to go out and we need to do the right things and make sure we had a successful season. Obviously, league being the priority, and we've done that. The Petrofac was a great bonus and a fantastic day to go and win that for the first time as well. And obviously, what an end it would be if we go and pick the Scottish Cup up and then and get ourselves in the Europa League as well.